dragonfly from Nemesis Milsim. Quick review of my kit here. So my Salomon Quest 40 boots, absolutely love them. Just picked them up. They're like my first Gore-Tex boots, and I love being able to spound through puddles and get a little dirt in my shoes. So for my pants, I run the Emerson G3 pants with the Crytek knee pads. So I also run the HSGI Cobra belt in the Coyote tan. So my top is a 5'11 Rapid Assault Combat shirt. So for my gloves, I wear a Big Pig Full Dexterity Tactical Gloves. When I'm not running them, I do put them on the grim lock here on the side. I love this little thing so that I don't lose my gloves when I am doing my camera thing. So I run a baby G watch, so in order to keep track of the time for my bleed out times. Has a nice little light to light up so I can see I'm indoors. So for my plate carrier, I run a JPC Cry Precision plate carrier. I also run the Pig Brig shoulder pads. And this helps with comfort as I run throughout the day. So on the front of my plate carrier, I have a Blue Force triple 10-speed pouch. On the left side, I have a Blue Force double 10-speed pouch. So for mags, I run the PTS P mags. I run 6 in the front. I have an option to run 2 on the side, and then I carry an extra one so I can carry anywhere from 7 to 9 mags. So on the back left side, I have the Tactical Tailor Flight Light Double M4 pouch for my Biofang radio that the entire team runs. Then for the back, I have an A2 mini map. And then on the right back, I have the IFAT, the Blue Force Gear Double M4 pouch. I also run a Condor Dump pouch. So in recent events that we've attended, we've noticed that they started to use quite a few pyrotechnics. And to help protect your hearing, we are starting to run the Powered Light Ear Pro to protect our hearing. So I run the Pyramex iForce Slim Eye Pro for protection. And then I run a full face mesh mask to help protect my pearly whites when I'm out on the field. So this is my Crytek CRB in Wolf Gray. Love this thing. I run an in point. I love the ambidextrous selector switch, as I am ambidextrous and I'm able to easily move from right to left.
Hey guys, Tumbles here, and I know I'm coming at you late once more. It's becoming way too routine, and I'm getting on top of the videos. But disregarding that, we have some really cool stuff for you guys that you should totally check out. If you head on over to teespring.com/nemesismilsim, you'll find we have an entire line of hoodies and t-shirts available for your buying pleasure. Starting here with the Men's Fit Tee, that is a premium t-shirt. We have it in a variety of colors, going down to the 8-ounce hoodie and the Woman's Fit t-shirt. We also have a sticker available if you'd like to buy that to slap your Nemesis swag on whatever you'd like. T-shirt has a design on both front and back and is available for the next 2 weeks. After that 2 weeks period, the shirt will go down off the market and you'll have to wait for us to put another design up. They're all limited orders. All the profits from these shirts goes directly to our events and our games so we can give you guys a better play experience. And it's a win-win. You get an awesome shirt, and you get a better gaming experience. Anyway, guys, the same things apply. We'll have videos coming up this Saturday. I promise it will be this Saturday, and I will see you then.